What's going on, everybody? Welcome to JackSportsBreaks.com. Today is August 7th, 2019. We're doing our 2019 Topps Tribute Baseball full six box case break. Pick your team number one. There she is. Real quickly, I'll go over who has who. We have Alex B with the Yankees, Armando M, Mets, Brian W, D-backs, Marlins, Gary S, Reds and Giants, Glenn G, Astros, Angels, and Dodgers, Henry W, Indians and Rays, Herman L, Brewers, Joe V, Royals, Larry A, Orioles, Luke W, Tigers, Twins, Pirates, Mike G with the Braves and Blue Jays, Patrick S, Rockies, Rob S with the Red Sox and Mariners, Ruben O with the White Sox, Athletics, Phillies, and Cardinals, Ryan A, Cubs, Thomas N with the Rangers, Todd H with the last two spots, Padres and Nationals. All right. Good luck all. 36 hits coming your way. Joining, getting this filled. Six packs. Best of luck. Scherzer. They got those cards in the back. Yep. Edwin Diaz base. Scherzer base. And then we gotta go like this. Green for the White Sox. Jose Abreu. 28-99. Triple relic. Little pinstripe. All of these things. Here's your base up there. Gary Carter on the Spurs. That's pretty cool. Clemente base. Trying to keep that sheet on it, so it's a little slow roll. Base. Alright, and the hit. Can't tell. So which way is this going? Oh, there we go. For the A's, Sean Manaea, 23-199. Sean Manaea. A's. Giancarlo base, George Brett base, and we got green again, the Cubbies, Kyle Schwarber, green, 52-99, single color relic. Chris Davis, 26/50 for the A's. Syndergaard base. And congrats. We got for the Rockies, 5/10. Charlie Blackmon and Nolan Arenado. Nice dual piping for the Rocks. Base number. Feller Indians. One spawn Braves. And for the Stroves, Lance McCullers. 109/150. Don't see his auto much. McCullers. Chaniger, Goldie, and upside down, and Nice for the Tigers. 39-99. Alan Trammell. Tribute to Enshrinement. Maybe one of the case hits too for the Tigers. That's sharp. There's two case hits. Actually, I have it open. Give me 1 second. Case hits, tribute to Enshrinement, tribute to postseason, and the two rookie cards that you get. So that's one of them. Box two. Hader. Hader raid. Torrey Hunter. Hader. And AJ Pollock for the D-backs. 7/150. Triple relic. D-backs, a dish Pollock. How's his year going?
Pollock. He got hurt again for 2.5 months.
Jeez. So glad we didn't sign that. He's so good, but it's these injuries. Chris Davis, Springer. And going this way, Freddie Freeman, 162/170 for the Braves. These autos are sharp. This variation, basically the base variation, these are sharp. Very nice looking card. Might have one of our rookies here. We got Snell, JD, and Fernando Tatis Green. Nice. 77/99 rookie of Tatis for the Padres. And what do you know? The exact same Schwarber relic, but this time the base variation, 20/150. Not the green variation. Eddie Murray. Catfish Hunter. And Pete Alonso, 23/99, nice. Green, Armando. Pistol Pete, the polar bear, the big man. This guy's got 8 nicknames already. Rosario. Donnie Baseball, Eddie Rosario. Down. We got, look at that, Rockies again. 141/150. Relic rainbow now. Hammer and Hank. Green Nolan Ryan for the Rangers. That's nice. For the White Sox, Carlton Fisk. That is sharp. That is a sharp looking card for the White Sox. 15/70. Nice Fisk. It's one of those shadow box. Very nice. You can see all the layers. Fisk for the White Sox. Sharp. That's only 2 boxes. Box 3. Second rookie here. I felt like a brick. It's just the rookies. Genia Suarez. Eno Slaughter. Or just the third card. Never mind. George Brett. Interesting. I don't know. There was just 3 cards in there. For the Red Sox, J.D. Martinez, triple relic, 121 and 150. Rob. Sorta, Shohei. Oh, look at this. Good machine work. To 50, Mickey Pitts. Nice Piazza, 47 to 50. Black unis. Mike Piazza. Yeah, I don't know what they were doing there. Cole. And attendee. And for the Rays, Willie Adames, 149 or 199. There you go, Rays. Chris Sale, $24.99 green. Kershaw. Man, these are possible to figure out. We got a rookie. Kikuchi for the Mariners. 30 of 50. Kikuchi auto. For the Mets, Jacob DeGrom, 96 of 150, single color relic. Shundeast. Freddie Freeman, red Shundeast. Get a rookie. Wow, nice Vlad. 2 of 150. Blue variation looks sharp. 2-150, Vladdy. On to Mike, nice Vlad. That's the halfway mark, a lot of hits. Judge. Wow, look at that. 1 of 10, Adrian Beltre. Woo! For the Rangers. Adrian Beltre, Thomas, killing it. That's a sharp auto. Hall of Fame right there. Future. Bonos. And for the Nats, Max Scherzer, 71 and 99. Triple relic. Reese. Big Mac. It's a cool card. Cardinals, Bob Gibson, 125 to 170, on card Bob Gibson. Go cards. Verlander, Witt. Green for the A's. Ricky Henderson, 62 and 99, jersey bat piece. Cardinals. That's cool. Lindor on the Indians. On the Indians. This is one team. 59-99. Roger Maris. Relic for the Pirates. 67-99. Getting the Pirates on the board. Starling Marte. Single color relic. Card here. Let's see if it's the rookie. Altuve, Arenado, and Goldschmidt. Oh, just an extra card. Flip it. Red Sox, Dennis Eckersley. Red Sox, a dish. 112/199 for Eck. One of the nicer autos in the hobby. Two boxes left. This time the base version, 134/150 for the Pirates. Siegs. Ozzy Albies. Seager. And Red Sox again. Dual relic, Mookie Betts, Xander Bogaerts, 80/150. Yachty, 7/10, triple patch. This is just a big patch there. And three color up and top and bottom. There you go, nice Cardinals. Yachty. Torrey Hunter, 8/50 for the Twins. Gleyber. And what we got? Tino Martinez for the Yankees, 76/99. Tino. Don't see him sign much either. Nice one for the Yanks. Ty Cobb, 67/99. Votto. And orange for the Royals, Salvador Perez, 13/25. Little shadow box. This is one of the tribute. This is the tribute to the postseason. 2015 World Series MVP honors. Yep, I was there. So the Mets lose. Severino. And Cardinals again. Paul DeJong, 26/50. Cardinals doing well too. Last box. Good luck, all. Thanks for hanging out tonight. Appreciate it. I'm super excited. Hopefully we'll have Sterling and Heritage High Number up on the site soon, because both are releasing next week, but Checklist wasn't out yet. So, those are the next two releases. Nolan Ryan base, Neil Andujar, and Indians, Corey Kluber, 90/170. former Cy Young. Actually, I think he's won a couple. Miss Kluber. You got red. Verlander, 9-10. Koufax, base. And to 50 for the Reds, Joey Votto. 8-50. Jersey bat. This one's feeling thin. Must be a redemption. I think we do have a redemption. What is going on here? What is this? What in the world? Tribute to 1951. They're just not telling you anything about it, but it's Phil Rizzuto. It looks like an actual 1951 card framed within a tribute. But they literally tell you absolutely nothing about it. So that's going to go to the Yankees, Phil Rizzuto. Pretty cool. There's your Encarnacion, and here's your redemption. Good luck. Due to receive, tribute autograph green parallel of Fernando Tatis Jr. Bam! There you go, Padres. One of the last teams to go. Nice one for the Padres. Lindor. The Phillies, Aaron Nola, Jake Arrieta, 1925, orange. Last two packs. Mike Trout, 15-50. Going out to the Angels. I thought that was going to be ink. Last pack. Good luck. Remember, guys, if you went hitless, we will send you out a hit. So, you'll get something. Listen to blow a little bit. Duke Snyder. Carlos Correa. Try not to give away the name. I don't know if I did. Look at that for the Giants. 29-50. Andrew McCutchen. That's sharp. 29-50. Andrew McCutchen. Three color patch auto. Nice hit. Another guy who's just coming back to signing again. That's going to do it for the break, everybody. Appreciate it. Sterling and High Heritage. Heritage High Number next week. See you then. Thanks.